The dawn saved me. But I had only survived the first round. But at least I learned how to destroy the beast. I spent that day recovering from my fall and planning my trip to the Forgotten Library. I'd leave as soon as the next round began.
The first round is over. It seems none of you managed to slay the beast. How tragic. Most of you hid in the shadows. But some of you managed to discover its weakness. But you'll have another chance tonight. I'm sure you've noticed a seat is empty tonight. Let me make this very clear. You cannot leave this game. You either win or you die. Now, draw another card.
The shaman. It says I can speak to the dead? But how?
Place your blindfolds. Round two begins now.
Hey, do you remember what happened earlier? I saw the elevator fall, but then I saw the dawn and blacked out. couldn't find anyone in the town. But then I swear I blinked and I was sitting at that table again. Anyway, I've been investigating here. The elevator is busted, but I found a book that might help us. It's over there in the bookstand. I left a weapon there for you too, just in case, you know.